This building just got renovated and they just replaced the automatic door openers. This place, by the way, used to be the auto body building. And that's it.